We are going to practice the poem, and then we are going to finish the revision in our workbook, no? It's missing the workbook. Okay, but let's start with the poem first, okay? Boys, I am giving you the link. This file is in the chat. All your poems. With your group, please, you present the poem, one student, and speak. No, in this case, for example, Facundo start first, then continue Alonso, then Daniela, and finally Alessia. Okay? If you had problems with some words, some pronunciation, like everywhere, or shape, or him, watch the video, please. In the video, you have the pronunciation of the words. So you check the pronunciation. Okay? We are going to practice the poem 25 minutes. Okay? So let's practice the poem, and I am going to check your pronunciation and all the things. Okay, let's see. Yeah, accept please the invitation, go to your groups. Okay, let's practice the poem for 25 minutes. 25, okay. Let's go. Adriel, Clay, Brisa, let's go. Victor, Saul, David, Sebastian, Facundo, come on, accept the invitation.
Simple pardon. According to my way of suffering the world, I am from Peru, simply being. This is my party.
Land of the sun, marketing living black, crying blood through the pores. Shadow at half life of book. At midnight of the day, to come, I'm with you.
Go for it, Peru. Everything is the same. Come to an insane science. What we are looking in the dim leaf for another destination. With all the sick on your shoulders.
Victor Martin. Profesor Víctor Martín, se está Víctor Martín.
Vázquez. Vázquez, pay attention, this is your part.
Profesor, a veces Víctor Martín se va a hacer avisar.
Yeah, he has problems with internet. Please. Kaori,
no, pero su internet está bien porque he estado con la cámara.
Audi, repeat please. Fury.
Fury.
Everything.
Everything.
No.
No.
Science.
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 The sky.
The sky.
Profesor Fabito Martín.
Sky.
Cuando regrese, porque tampoco lo puedo enviar porque no ingresa todavía. Cuando regrese, le envío a su grupo, ¿ya? Les lo voy a dar recién.
Ya es dicho. Le vamos a ir practicando.
Yeah. Continue practice. Good job. It's good. Continue, please.
Cuando Friday. Ahorita no es hora de jugar, Sebastián. Te toca.
No estoy jugando, güey.
Pero se escucha que estás jugando, se escucha.
Estoy jugando, güey. Estoy jugando.
Sí, sí o no, chicos, se escucha.
Jugando FNF.
Jugando.
Pay attention, please. Thank you. Good job, Nicolás. Boys, I am going to listen to you. Alejandro, you first. Then sí. Continue Dominic. Sí. Continue Nicolás. Sebastián, then it's your turn. Finally, Fabiola. But Fabiola is not here, no? It's not in classes, so.
No, profe, no está.
Okay. Okay, one more time, please.
Es que, profe, ahorita estábamos practicando.
Es que Domingo también lo sabe.
Y Alejandro
Curi. A ver, chicos, los voy a escuchar a todos en el orden que está y a ver cómo sale, ¿ok? Alejandro, please.
Okay, teacher. My country is very big and of unparalleled beauty. It is made up of the jungle and the Andes, the coast and the sea.
Long stride is they cause with by rock, sand arts, sing and farms, narrow land white be they see.
The mountain range is a land of valleys and mountains with large grasslands with gold and silver in its strides and in its heights green wheat fields.
Sigo yo. Ya. The jungle immense plain of trees, shadows and sunlight. White and rivers leakes and trackets it's the party of humanity.
That was nice. Okay, Dominic, please. Dominic, repeat. Long strip is the coast.
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 With valleys, rocks.
With valleys, rocks.
Sandy areas, cities and farms.
Sandy areas, city and farms.
Narrow lands. Washed by the sea.
Washed by the sea.
Dominic, tienes que leer cuando te toque todo esto junto. No puedes detenerte a la mitad. No puedes decir long strip y hacer la pausa ahí. No se puede. Tienes que leer todo. Long strip is the coast. Ahí recién te detienes. With valleys, rocks, sandy areas, cities and farms. Te detienes. Narrow lands washed by the sea. Te detienes ahí. ¿Ok? Intenta unir las palabras. Ya. Fabiola is here, okay? I'm going to send you to the group. But continue practice, please. Continue. Okay? Come on, Sebastian. You need to practice. Okay, boy?
Be fire.
Whose memories will never fade. On the red, big color will fly. So looks white come from. Lat and Siki.
Foreign deputies be also be their greetings and blessings. Their will share we are enjoying life. Very nice.
Think of those who made sacrifice. It's a matter of joy and pride. Your constitution is the best guide.
Yeah, very good. Nice, Nicolas.
Thank you for your attention.
Good, Matthias. Boys, one more time. Matthias, this is fly. Repeat, please. Fly.
Fly.
Fly. Matthias. Fly. Sky.
Sky.
Good. Remember, these words you know. Chicos, lo otro. Cuando reciten el poema, intenten leer. Esto que ves acá es un verso. Hasta ahí tienes que leer. It's the mother of joy and pride. Y ahí te detienes. No puedes detenerte a la mitad. No puedes decir, it's the mother of joy and pride. No puedes detenerte a la mitad. Tienes que leer todo el verso. It's the mother of joy and pride. Our constitution is the best guide. ¿Ven? Ahí recién te detienes. We get to see lovely parade. Okay, Luana, in your case, the same, huh? You stop here. Greetings and blessings they will share. You stop here. We're enjoying life very nice. Stop here, okay? Try to practice like that. Yeah, one more time, okay? Saul, go ahead.
Profe, somos...
Oh, sorry, sorry. Yeah, David, you are first, so I start. Your microphone, David, is...
Profe, ya, pero primero, Matías es el que hace el título y después me toca a mí.
Ah, okay, okay.
Morning, teacher. A God's name. We present Independence Day poem.
A mother of joy and pride. Our constitution is the best guide. We to see love be a part.
Whose memories white never fade. On the red bicolor will fight, fry. Salutes white come from land and sky.
Foreign dignities be also be they greetings and blessings they will share. We're enjoying life very nice.
But think of those who made sacrifice is the matter of joy and pride. Your constitution is the best guide.
Thank you for your attention.
Good, that was nice. What's nice, boys? Continue, please, okay? Continue practicing. It's good. But think, what this thing, okay? Chicos, otra cosita. Intenten practicar. Todos leemos todo junto. A ver, intentemos cómo sale, ¿ya? ¿Qué significa? Todos encendemos nuestros micrófonos y todos decimos, it's the mother of joy and pride. Our constitution is the best guide. We get to see lovely parade. Okay? And you continue. Try to practice that, okay? Try to practice. Intenten practicar todo a ver cómo sale, okay? Let's continue. Good job. Continue like that, please. Let's see. I'm going to go to other group.
Yeah, okay, chicos. Ahora voy a tapar todo lo que... todo el poema y hay que ver a ver si nos recordamos el poema.
Excellent idea, Facundo. Excellent, ya. Yeah. The rest, please.
Listo. Ya. Yeah. A ver, en la colorbook. In a color book, I found my country. It was beautiful and not as strong as the day when waking up.
It's mountains and blue altar. It's blue altar.
Okay, Alonso.
And in the hand with potato.
Yeah, bien. Alonso lo hizo bien.
I got lost in the forest. I walked through the city and everywhere of the play around.
No, yo creo que ustedes tienen el archivo y lo están leyendo desde su propio ordenador o algo.
Yeah, but continue, please. Continue. Yeah, that's a good idea too, no? You print the poem and you put in your laptop, next to your laptop. Yeah, but it's good. Continue, please, okay?
Yeah, okay. Entonces hicimos bien, chicos.
Yo más un 80% o un 70%. No sé si ustedes
hicieron.
Pay attention. Chicos, lo que quiero que practiquen ahora es esto. Intenten que recitemos todos juntos todo el poema. O sea, todos encendemos nuestro micrófono y todos leemos desde el inicio hasta el final. A ver cómo sale, ¿ya? Solo para ver.
Ya, a ver.
Yo primero.
In a
country, after Winston O'Reilly. In a color book, I found my country. It was beautiful and long and strong as the day when waking up. If I found it mountains and white was...
Stop, Facundo, stop, stop, stop. Me refería a que todos, ¿no? Daniela, Alessia, Alonso, enciendan sus micrófonos y todos juntos, digamos, in a colored book.
Ah, okay.
My country. It was beautiful and noble and strong. A ver cómo sale, ¿ya? Ya, 1, 2, and 3.
In a color book.
In a color book.
I found
my country. It was beautiful
as the day
when waking up.
Stop there. Good. Se dan cuenta que varía un poco, ¿no? Depende mucho del micrófono y la velocidad de internet. Pero intentemos practicar así. Todos, todo, ¿ok?
Ok, profesor.
Paña, cuando Sergio termine, tú tienes que despedirte. Después de Vania, le toca a José despedirse y luego a mí y luego a Sergio.
Ok, boys, a ver, por ahora les escucho a todos el poema, ¿ok?
Ya,
okay,
a comenzar.
Okay. Hello, teacher and friends. This is the poem, My Country.
In a color book, I found my country. It was beautiful and noble and strong as the day when waking up.
I found its mountains and whitewashed its blue altar. And I rowed in its lakes hand in hand with Poseidon.
I got lost in its forest. I walked through city. And everywhere I walked to play around.
My country has the shape what gave me maturity. And all this I say by singing this song to him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Was nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Was nice voice. Good. Chicos, les tengo otro reto. Ahora intenten practicar todo el poema, todos al mismo tiempo. ¿Ok? Vamos a ver cómo sale. Todos encendemos nuestros micrófonos. Open your microphones.
Okay. Yeah.
Only this paragraph, ¿ok? Only this part. Only this. 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah.
In a colored book.
In a color book, I found my country. It was beautiful, beautiful and strong as the day waking up.
Yeah, was a little bit good. Try to practice that, okay? Try to practice the whole poem, the complete poem. All the students, okay? All. Try to
Todos.
Practice. Yes.
Yeah. Ya.
A ver, chicos, les escucho rapidito. Clay, then Adriel, Prisa, you continue, and finally Álvaro, ¿ok?
Ya, profesor. According to my way of feeling the fire, I am for love simply burning. According to my way of suffering the world, I am for Peru. Simply Bank.
Land of the sun, marketing living black, crying blue throughout the forest, shadow at half light of God, at midnight of the day, so come with you.
Brisa, it's your turn. Cope.
Cope
born in Peruvia. I've seen none. Hope loving charts. Since ever rat early looking it's green for work. Mother the student good for team over shoulders.
Then you will allow fit you up reading or you with open kisses. Need you living burning with joy.
Okay, good, Álvaro. That was nice. Brisa, repeat please with the teacher. Repeat. Cope, Fury, Peru.
Cope, Fury, Peru.
Everything is the same.
Everything is the same.
No.
No.
One answer thing.
One answer thing.
Science.
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 What we are.
What we are.
Looking.
Looking.
In the dim light.
A looking light.
In the dim light.
In the dim light.
For another destination.
For another destination.
With all the sky.
With all the sky.
On your shoulders.
On your shoulders. Shoulders.
Shoulders, yes, that is. Brisa, you need to watch the video and practice, okay? In this video, you have the pronunciation of this. Okay, we need to practice that. Okay, and in the next, let's see, Álvaro, repeat please you. Why?
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 This is why, yeah, no we. Why?
Why?
Clay, please, Clay, in your case. Clay, lo que ves acá, cada oración que ves, se llama verso. Y en los poemas tienes que leerlo de corrido hasta aquí recién te detienes. According to my way of feeling the fire. I am welcome back, my friends. We are going to continue 5 minutes more, but pay attention. Some things I need to tell you. A ver, chicos, préstame atención. Los poemas están compuestos no por oraciones. Cada línea que tú ves aquí se llaman versos. ¿Ya? Cada línea que ves son versos. ¿Y qué significa? Que debes leer el verso completo. No puedes detenerte a la mitad del verso. O sea, no puedo decir whose memories will never fade. No, tienes que leer todo el verso completo. Whose memories will never fade. ¿Ok? En la recitación es eso, porque son versos. Lo mismo aquí, ¿no? No puedo decir according to my way of feeling, no puedo decir así, tengo que leer todo el verso. According to my way of feeling the fire, I am from love, simply burning. A menos que te aparezca comas, ¿no? Ahí sí te detienes, como igual de comunicación. Ves comas, te detienes. Pero intenten siempre pronunciar todo el verso que te aparece. ¿Ok? Lo otro, chicos, a partir de la fecha quiero que intenten practicar en grupo todo. ¿Qué significa en grupo todo? Todos encendemos nuestros micrófonos y decimos, according to my way of feeling the fire, I am from love, simply burning. According to my way of suffering the world, I am from Peru, simply being. Y continúas. ¿Ok? Try to practice that.
And if profe, cada párrafo hacerlo juntos.
Claro, todos juntos leemos todo. A ver cómo sale. Yo sé que por el internet a veces uno se adelanta, otro se retrasa, ¿no? Pero intentemos ir parejos. Chicos, este link que se les envía es para que verifiques tu pronunciación. For your pronunciation is this. Si tienes problemas con alguna palabra, En el link vas a encontrar kisses, shoulders, everything, market, shadow, okay? It's there in the video.
Profe, le quería decirte que ahora que Víctor Martín supongo ya se estabilizó y que entre el link, profesor.
Yes. Yeah, let's practice one more time, okay, my friends? Accept the invitation, go to your groups, and let's practice. 5 minutes more, okay? Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, 4B, no? Come on. Victor Vasquez, go to your group.
Profesor, es que tengo un poquito mal de internet y cuando entro al grupo, de ahí me saca inmediatamente. Y de ahí tengo que volver a entrar a la sala.
Martín, ¿tienes abierto algún otro archivo? ¿Alguna otra página?
Más o menos, profe.
Solo quédate con
Zoom. Solamente tengo dos páginas, Profesionet y el Zoom.
Ya, en este caso es tu internet. Lo único que podemos hacer es cerrar el CNET y ver cómo funciona tu internet. Si aún así te va sacando, ya es cuestión de mejorar la señal de internet, ¿no? Más megas necesitas. Porque cada vez que se forma grupos pasa eso, no vamos a poder trabajar, ¿no? Estamos casi ya llegando a la mitad de año. ¿Sí?
Okay.
Tú tienes el poema ahí, tienes también el link. Lo que puedes hacer es ver el poema, escucha la parte que te ha tocado y practicando. ¿Sí?
Ya es dicho.
Ok, boy, let's work.
I found my country. It was beautiful and lovely. As the day wind wake it up.
I found its mountain and whitewashed hand with potato.
I got lost in its forest.
I wanted to play around.
My country has the shape.
What gives my heart and is song to him?
Yeah, listimos.
Good. What's good? Continue, please.
Ya hay que volver a hacer.
Brisa,
repeat, please, Brisa. Cop, Fury, Peru. Brisa. Yeah, the next student, please. Who's next? Fabiola. Oh, sorry, Álvaro is next, no? Álvaro, please, your part.
With open kisses, near you leave beauty with joy.
Yeah, a ver, todos juntos, okay? Todo el poema, todos juntos. Yeah, one, open your microphones. One, two, Adriel, and three.
According to my wife, Ophelia,
I'm not a marketing living like crying blood, the drop of the forest.
I suffer the war and form Peru.
Peru.
Land and form you marker of the black.
So come with you.
And to a forest, shandom and for leaf of good at mirroring of the day. Don't come.
Open your microphone.
Profe, ya lo acabé.
No, todos, todo. Vamos a leer todos, todo, todo el poema.
Every day is same. Is
according to my wife, Ophelia, the five, I am for life, simply bullying. According to the wife, the
okay,
Victor, profe, Victor Martín no entró a la sesión.
Yes, he has problems with the internet. My friends, please open your workbooks. Your workbooks, okay? You are going to work in the workbooks. Let's finish with this. We have one page, no? We didn't finish. Please open your workbooks. Please finish the revision, okay? Please open your workbooks. Let's go to the page 33 and try to complete this, okay? The one, these actions with the pictures. Number two, answer these questions. Circle, it's only circle. And in the number three, you need to answer with yes or no, but complete ideas, you see? And then a complete sentence. Okay, please open your workbooks, page 33.
Yes, teacher.
33, okay? Complete, please. This is easy, no? It's not so difficult, this. For example, who can tell me the number two? What action is that? The number one is throw, no? Throw the ball. He's throwing the ball. And the number two, what is that? Is running? Playing? No, no. What is that? Touch? Help? Chase? Or kick? Open your workbooks. 33. Yeah, tell me, what is the number two?
Chase.
Yeah, very good. Chase, you're right. The number three?
Touch.
Yeah, that's right. Good. Touch.
Kick.
The number four is big teacher. And number five is help.
Help.
Help. Yes, that is. Good. These are some actions, no? More actions. Throw, lanzar, chase, perseguir. Touch, tocar, kick. This is kick, kick the ball. And help. She's helping her granny, no? That is help. Okay. In the next, please go to Zoom and circle the answer. For example, no, is Mary getting dressed in the one? Is this getting dressed? Yes. Yes, she is. Go to Zoom, please, and circle. Yeah, that's good. Very good. It's correct. And in the number three, oh, very good, Nicolas. And Nicolas Granado says, are the girls having lunch? Yes, no, it's good. Very good. And continue, please, with the number three, with activity three. No, continue. It's good. This is correct. Very good. It's correct. Yes. You're very intelligent. Good job. It's there, you see? And in the number three, we need to answer those questions, not these questions. We have an example. Is he watching TV? No. No, he... Oh, sorry, she, no, it's a girl. Is she watching TV? No, she isn't. Complete, please. Complete your books, okay? To practice. Okay, let's see. Nora Flores, Dominic, Gonzalez. Nora. Sí, chicos, revisen el chat. El día de ayer han faltado a clases. Se ha dado la evaluación.
Nosotros, profesor, toda mi familia amaneció un poco enfermo, profesor, por eso. Y ama, profesor, no podíamos, tenemos una dieta, profesor, y ya estamos mejorando, por eso, profesor, tuve que faltar.
Ok, Daniela. Daniela, te estoy poniendo en el chat el link de la evaluación.
Ok, teacher.
Intenta completarlo en la tarde, ¿no? Después de almorzar, si deseas, no hay problema, pero me lo envías. ¿Ok? Lo mismo para ti, Dominic. Ok, my friends, time, ¿no? Ok, Dominic. Look at your chat. It's in the chat, the message. Okay, my friends, we are going to stop here, okay? Try to finish, please, activity three, huh? Activity three, you need to make sentences. Make sentence, okay? Use capital letters, the commas, the periods, don't forget. These are the rules. Okay, my friends?